Thank you for joining us for an overview of IDT's Fanout Buffers. My name is Vik Chaudhry. I'm Marketing Manager for IDT's Timing Products. Now let's consider some single-ended buffers. In this example, we have a differential signal or a crystal input coming in that is fanned out to 10 single-ended LVCMOS signals. Typically, the differential inputs can accept either LVDS, LVPECL, HCSL, or HSTL levels. This is an example of a very flexible device where one, we have a mux at the input stage, two, we have two sets of dividers that are independent of each other, and three, there are two sets of fanout buffers for each of the banks with enable signal for each bank. IDT has a very large portfolio of fanout and clock distribution devices. To make it easy to select these parts, we have developed a collateral that can be used. This collateral is located on the IDT website under Clock and Timing Products. And if you look under Fanout Buffers and Dividers, you will see this collateral available. We also have an excellent application support for all the clocks and clock distribution devices. Most of our products include IBIS models. We also have application notes for various termination schemes, filter recommendations, and we also review schematics. If you have any questions, please feel free to either drop us an email at tsdapplications@idt.com or clocks@idt.com. Thank you for choosing IDT Timing Products.